Born in 1976, Belgian Sven Nys has won just about everything within cyclocross. In 2005, he became the first cyclocross racer to achieve the Grand Slam, winning both the World Championships and the World Cup. That very year, he also ended up first in the UCI rankings, won the Super Prestige and the GVA Trophy. It is fair to say that Nys is a living legend and a huge role model for younger cyclists coming through, something he has learned to live with.
Als je jong bent, sta je daar niet echt lang bij stil.
When you're young, you don't spend a lot of time thinking about it. You just do what you need to do and try to win as much as possible. But now that I'm a little older, I'm more aware of my role as an example to young people. You're being watched and seriously criticized for every mistake you make, performing under extreme pressure. Over the years, I've learned how to deal with it.
Ik heb het met de jaren wel geleerd om ermee om te gaan.
Having won just about everything in your discipline also has its negative sides. Leading up to the Olympic Games in Beijing, Sven Nys found it difficult to motivate himself and switched to mountain bike instead. The new discipline gave him a fresh start, and even though he needed to reschool himself, the good results were never far away.
Ja, ik ben veranderd.
Well, I changed because I had achieved everything in my sport that I wanted to achieve. I was world champion, I was Belgian champion several times, and I'd won at every level. So then you look for fresh motivation. And what was that fresh motivation? The Olympic Games. But I couldn't go to the Olympics in my sport, so I chose the closest sport, which was mountain biking. It took 3 years to complete the transition, and I came in ninth in the Olympic Games.
Sven Nys started his cycling career at the age of 8 when he began racing BMX. He won 8 national BMX championships before switching focus to cyclocross and road racing. Today he continues to compete at the highest level in both cyclocross and mountain bike. But the big question is, when will he hang up his boots for good?
Ik denk als ik alleen veldrijder zou zijn, dan zou ik nu moeilijk beginnen krijgen om het.
I think if I were only a cyclocross racer, I'd be starting to have trouble now maintaining this level because I've won everything I wanted to win. But because I've become a mountain biker, I found the motivation to keep going. The Olympic Games in London in 2012 are a goal in themselves, so until those games have been held, I'll keep trying to perform at the highest level. And after 2012, I'll be 36, and then I'll make a decision whether to stop or do another year.
Zal ik de beslissing nemen van of ik stop of ik doe er nog een jaartje bij.
Sven Nys has already competed at the Olympics and come London 2012, he will get the chance yet again. Acknowledging the fact that the Games will be the highlight of his career, Nys is also adamant that it will probably be his last event as a professional cyclist. This time around though, he aims to do better than 4 years ago.
Niet alleen de droom om in Londen te zijn, maar ook om.
Not just the dream of being in London, but also performing well and participating in the bid for medals. I'm sure that if I had participated in Beijing in conditions with normal temperatures, I could have been a medal contender. I'll be 36 in London, and in Beijing I was younger. But I believe that if I work really hard and prepare properly, I'll absolutely be a medal contender in London. And that's my only motivation to remain a top-level sportsman until the age of 36.
Om tot mijn 36 topsporter te blijven.